Please like and subscribe so I can share more cool and unique finds with you. Ahoy everyone! Today I'm sailing with Virgin Voyages. We're on the Valiant Lady, and I thought I'd take you on a room tour of five popular different cabin types. I know before I travel, I love to know what I'm getting myself into, so I thought I'd take this opportunity to share these with you so that you could have an informed decision before you book. Today we're going to check out the Solo Insider, the Insider, the Solo Sea View, the Limited View Sea Terrace, and of course our room here, the Sea Terrace. I hope you find this video helpful, and please give it a like if you do to help boost the algorithms on YouTube. Although each cabin's layout and view are slightly different, the amenities within the rooms are all the same. So I thought I'd go through that first before we go through on the tours of the room. Each cabin in the categories that are not Rockstar Suites contain the following: a hairdryer, two full-length mirrors, a vanity mirror, a safe, life vest and hangers, towel, as well as shampoo, conditioner, body wash and soap, television, iPad, the iPad controls, the television, the heating, the lighting and the drapes, room service booklet, a glass bottle of water and glasses to refill, bottle opener, toilet paper and storage baskets. Every shower has the waterfall shower heads and the handheld as well. Our room tours start with the coziest cabins on the ship, called the Solo Insider Cabins. We're going to begin on the 11th floor. Let's go check it out.
Okay, go in. One last walkthrough of the Solo Insider Cruise. Okay, again, last time, guys. We've got the fridge, got the little area, got your remote control, your iPad, your mirror. You got your two bottles of water, your bottle cap opener, television. You have your bed, little sailor's bed, your hooks, full length mirror. All right. And this is the shower, the spray head. There we go. And so, Solo Insider.
Next up, we stay on the 11th floor, but head to the Insider cabin, which is more spacious.
Okay, so guys, we have the inside rooms on Virgin Voyages. So you got your big closet. Uh-oh, I just got caught. Okay, so we got our closet, and then we have our fridge, and we have our glasses. Water, again, your little desk and vanity section. You can see it's significantly bigger than the Solo Inside room. And again, where the window would be, we got this big red Virgin ball, Virgin Voyages. The bed is quite spacious. You got your towels. Again, I love how many mirrors are in the Virgin Voyages. So we've got the one giant full-length mirror there. And then we have in the closet, let's do that again. In the closet, we have our life vests and we have our beach towels, our safe, some drawers, and again, another full-length mirror. If one wasn't enough, you have two, which I really do love about Virgin, especially if you're traveling two girls. And then, okay, the bathroom again. One last time for the insider room. We've got our toilet, we have bath mat, and of course the shower head. So that is the insider tour. Okay.
Next up, we have the Solo Sea View room, which I'm loving the view and the layout of this one.
Yeah. In we go. So we walk in, immediately love this room because it's such a cute use of space. So we got our closet, as with all of the Virgin rooms we've seen so far. This has, again, a full-length mirror, your life vest, your towel. This is solo room, so there's one towel. And you've got your safe and your drawers. And then what else we got? And then again, love this use of space. So you've got this little nook. We'll go to the bathroom, which is on the right in a second. But first, let's check out the space. So you've got your fridge down there, your cupboards, your bed, television, of course, your second full-length mirror, and your vanity, your iPad, and then over to, we'll do the window first and then the bathroom. I wish this window opened. As I said, look at it. It would make the sickest little balcony terrace thing. It has a great sea view. It is an inside, not an inside room, but a sea view room. So therefore you can't go outside here. This is a crew space, but it's still a really cool unobstructed view. You're not getting anybody walking by your room. You get a sea view room. And now let's go into the bathroom. Okay, so here's the bathroom. Again, we've got the standard. So far, all of the bathrooms, all the closets, basically the spaces are the same. It's just like the square footage is a little bit different. The layouts are different. And there's our shower. And again, the waterfall shower head. And yeah, there we go. Okay.
Our second last tour will be the limited sea terrace view, which is the obstructed view, but it's still kind of cool.
Here we go, guys. Let's go in. Here we go. Let's see what this one's like. Okay, so bigger closet now. So this is the same size as our sea terrace closet. Limited sea terrace room. So again, it's the same size as the sea terrace, which is the room we're going to next. That's our room. But the difference is that it has a limited view, as per the name. So again, we've got our fridge and our desk area, your iPad, your mirror, your bed. It's very spacious. Again, every room has two full-length mirrors. The first full-length mirror is on the side somewhere. The second is in your closet, which is right there. And you got your life jackets, you got two towels because this is a two-person room. You have your safe and your drawer space. Okay, so next up, we have our balcony. So again, we're gonna go outside. You get to see the limited obstructed view. So again, if you're on a balcony, and if you're just tuning in, incredibly comfortable. Definitely, I can't believe it's cheaper to be closest to the lifeboats. That's prime real estate. That's hilarious. Well, unlike the Titanic, there's enough lifeboats for everybody, and we're in the Caribbean. You could never, oh no, I love cruising. It gives you a sample of every single island that you'd like to go back to, definitely. Okay, so this is your unobstructed view. Top priority, so don't end up like the Titanic. I don't think they will make that.
And finally, we're back to our room, the sea terrace view, with the hammock and all the goodness.
Guys are jokes. Okay, so
I've saved the best for last, the sea terrace, our room. It's the most comprehensive tour, and I hope you enjoyed it, because we certainly enjoyed our cruise.
So it goes green. No, we'll just go in. Welcome to the sea terrace room on Virgin Voyages. Very spacious. Television, love the shimmer. Here's our closet. Some shelf room. They have these little baskets here. That's kind of cute. And then we have a cupboard. Let's see. Oh, there's our safe, towels, our emergency vests, lots of drawer space. Very nice. Continuing on, little folded towels, end table, our desk, vanity mirror, chairs, and of course, oh, look at this. Oh, what is this? I'm not sure. It's $25 though if you take it. It's a bottle cap opener, Virgin bottle cap opener. Oh, and our balcony complete with red hammock. How does this open? Ah, a challenge. And our balcony complete with our red hammock. Well, that is Virgin. Okay, this is our bathroom. bathroom and our shower. Nice shower.
The second last day of our cruise, and we just found out that the iPad doesn't just control television. It also controls the lights. Watch the desk. Watch the desk over there. Here we go. Desk light on. Desk light off. And then ambient lighting on. Off. Ambient lighting on. And then we can control the whole room's lighting.
We can control the temperature.
Now watch this. This is fun though. Look at the curtains. There's a button for curtains. Yeah, you don't even have to get out of bed to close the curtains. It's exciting. And let's open them again. Phenomenal. Absolutely incredible. And of course, we are not tech people, so we just happened to learn about that through word of mouth tonight.
Okay, so a few last minute things that we didn't cover about the cruise that I felt like we should in the room. Everything's electronic. So this is our do not disturb button. This is please make up the room button. So on the outside, it will show red is do not disturb. Blue is please make up the room. So we're going to put do not disturb on for now.
Please like and subscribe so I can share more cool and unique finds with you.